Hi, I'm George with Epifan Video, and today we wanted to take you on a guided tour of Pearl Mini. So what is Pearl Mini? Pearl Mini is your standalone, all-in-one, live streaming and recording encoder. We can combine Pearl Mini with cameras and other video signals like laptops and presentations, multiple audio signals, and do everything on one device, a studio in a box, essentially. With a big touchscreen on the front, multiple inputs and outputs on the back, we'll kind of go through all those different pieces with you today and talk about how it can be used. So who is Pearl Mini for? Pearl Mini is great for lecture capture, live event production, enterprise video, just about any scenario where you have multiple video and audio signals and you need an all-in-one device to bring them together. That's what Pearl Mini is all about. Pearl Mini may be small, but it's packed with professional features like XLR audio, multi-encoding, and multi-streaming. Let's take a tour around the outside of the box. Starting on the front, we have USB ports for offloading recorded content, an SD card slot for our storage media, status LEDs for streaming, recording, and power. Of course, it's hard to miss the giant, beautiful touchscreen that gives us a point of control for switching, start-stop control, and several other functions. Around the back, we'll find our XLR and TRS combo jacks for our analog audio. We'll also find HDMI and SDI inputs for professional video, network and power, all the usual things you would expect. But this gives us a great mix of functionality for various different needs. So let's get started and do a little bit of a walkthrough of a two-camera setup. Start with connecting my power. And today I'm going to be using two GoPro cameras as my HDMI video sources. So I'll just get those set up here. And again, we use standard HDMI connectors. I could also alternatively be using an SDI as well. And then I also will be taking audio from this microphone, which does require phantom power. So I'll make sure that that is connected as well. And then lastly, my network connection, and push the power button. So now with everything connected, Pearl's booting up, and in a moment we will have everything here on the front touchscreen where we can take a look at some of the previews that we're getting from these cameras here, as well as our audio levels and all those different functions on that front touchscreen. Let's go ahead and take a look at the configuration on Pearl Mini. Earlier, I set up a couple of layouts ahead of time, and layouts are how live switching is done on Pearl Mini. So let's take a look at those. The two I set up, one is a fairly simple picture-in-picture layout, and the design of these is very easy to use. It's a simple click-and-drag interface for both the general layout as well as the cropping I'm using on one of my camera signals. My other layout is using a main camera shot and some custom text overlays. And these overlays can be made up of custom text like these ones, or they could also be using images like JPEG and PNG images to add branding and other content elements to your production. Again, the layout of it is a simple click and drag in order to design and move these pieces around to really add whatever sort of creative flair you want to your production. With Pearl Mini, we can stream and record at the same time. Recordings can be done in AVI, MP4, MOV file types, making it easy to integrate with just about any workflow. With streaming, we can publish to any RTMP server for CDN integration like Facebook, YouTube, Vimeo, Ustream. Just about any platform you desire, Pearl can do that with RTMP. There's a number of other streaming options as well for the more advanced users, but we can cover that at another time. So that's pretty much it. Now that we have everything configured, we're ready to start our event. On the front touchscreen, I can control start-stop of recording, start-stop streaming, do my switching, and of course, if I need to do that more remotely, I can also use Epifan Live, a web browser-based controller where I can also access those controls. Once my recordings are finished, they're all there directly on the SD card, ready to deliver. We're really just scratching the surface here today, so for more information, visit epifan.com, contact us for a personalized demo of Pearl Mini. We'd be happy to show you a lot more detail.